Maybe it's 3 a.m. Had you on my mind, and it's not the first time we've gone through this.
You stole my heart of gold after my silver soul. Can you dig any deeper now?
Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Six Savage, and what I have for you today, guys, is how to do the XP bot lobby glitch for Black Ops Cold War. Now, this is working after the 1.22 update, and this is for all consoles as well. So let's go ahead and get into it. Now, the person that is going to be inviting you wants to wait into multiplayer, and then the other person wants to go ahead and proceed to make the way down to custom games, and then go ahead and start up the match. Now, it does not matter what the map or the game mode is, just simply start up the match. Once you guys have started the match, what you guys need to do is wait until your custom classes come up. Once your custom classes come up, you guys want to simply go ahead and back out of them and then go ahead and proceed to end the game. Once you guys quit the match, it will kick you back into the main lobby for custom games. Once you guys are back into the custom games, you guys want to simply go ahead and leave the lobby, and then you guys want to go ahead and go down to versus bots. Now, when you guys are making your way down to versus bots, go ahead and tell your friend to invite you. As you guys can see, I left the lobby and I told my friend to invite me, and I'm going to make my way into versus bots, and then I'm going to go ahead and open up my settings, tell my friend to invite me. Once I click join the lobby, I'm going to go ahead and get kicked out of my settings. From there, you guys want to go ahead and keep spamming the settings button, and if you guys are spamming it too fast, it will kick you out of the settings. Simply open it back up again, and then tell your friend to bring the party. It'll kick you out of settings once again. Go ahead and proceed to open up these settings once again, and then tell your friend to bring it into zombies. Once you guys are in zombies, tell your friend to go to a private match, outbreak, and then hover over leave alone. Once your friend is hovering over leave alone, you guys need to tell your friend to wait until the timer says 27 seconds. As you guys can see, I ended up saying 27 seconds from my friend, and as soon as it says 27 seconds, you need to tell them to leave alone. And once your friend leaves alone, they need to quickly join back. Now, once your friend joins the lobby back, this should make you the host of the lobby. And once he joins back, simply go down and change map, put it on Golova, and then do TDM, and then go ahead and simply start the match. Once you guys click on start the match, go ahead and make your way over to manage party, and then you guys want to simply click on leave party. Once you guys leave the party, what will happen is it will put you guys on separate teams, and you guys can get 100 kills, you guys can lock any camos, you guys can level up as well. Now, once you guys do that, you guys want to simply wait until you guys are loading up into the map. And once you guys are loaded up into the map, make sure you guys have a Semtex, C4, or a Molotov, and make sure you guys do not have flak jacket on so that you guys can die quicker. Now, I did not know I had a flak jacket on, so I simply went ahead and go ahead and changed my flak edge attack mask just in case if I didn't spawn it in mid-map the second or third time, as it does take sometimes more than 3 kills to spawn in mid-map. But once you guys are in mid-map, you guys want to make sure you guys have a sentry gun or a SAM turret as your field upgrade, and once you guys get either the SAM turret or the sentry gun, you guys want to simply place them in one of those spawns. As you guys can see, I'm about to get the sentry gun right here, and as soon as I get the sentry gun, I'm gonna go ahead and place it down exactly where my friend is spawning in the other spot, and then once you guys do this, it will go ahead and block off the spawn, and you guys can go ahead and have your teammates keep spawning in front of you. As you guys can see, I just unlocked getting the sentry gun. I'm gonna go ahead and pull it out and place it down exactly where my friend is spawning at. What this will do is, like I said, it will cancel off the spawn, and your friend will keep spawning right in front of you every single time, and they can go ahead and keep on spamming the skip kill camps, and then they can spawn in faster, and you guys can get those 100 kills. But other than that, I'll be sure to leave all of the founders' links down in the description. It's been your boy Six Savage, and I'm out. Peace.
Too generous. Now I've learned to never help you out. 'Cause I'm done cleaning up your mess. Found myself in my regrets. I've become a little stronger now.
you love me, even if it's